house on the hill. She cleaned it every day. She had kids on the porch and one in the valley, and she let them all out to play. She'd watch them so they didn't get into trouble, and she'd tie their shoelaces when they got in the muddle. Her husband worked at the post office branch while she looked after the ranch. Sheepskin rug. She'd pull hands round his sheep herding stick, and then they'd roll around in the mud. She loved her dear husband, but man, she got bored, so she did it with the man from the electricity board. Her lights would go out nearly 3 times a day. Whenever she wanted to roll in the hay. For shooting the birds when they got on her potatoes, it got on her nerves. She'd rip out their feathers and rip out their necks until it was only magpie-pies left. Until it was only magpie-pies left. With pregnant belly and pinafore on, she stood shooting the birds. When her husband cried out, "My God, I've been hit," he couldn't even be hurt. She realized she loved him and cried a tear as she plaited her daughter's hair. "Oh, sweet Mary Lou, I do love your dad, and I know that I've been bad. But when he comes home, I'll tell him things will change. If only he'd been out of range."